हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ग्लोबल ऑनलाइन कन्नड। फ्रेंड्स, वीडियो ना जी पी एस टी आर 2022 पेपर वन के संबंधित जनरल इंग्लिश मेले के प्रश्न डिस्कस सो नहीं जी पी एस टी आर एग्जामिनेशन प्रिपरेशन इले ना निगे 5 मॉक टेस्ट विथ सॉल्यूशन पीडीएफ मत 1000 प्लस प्रैक्टिस एम सी क्यू सेट कूड़ा इंग्लिश मत कन्नड एरू लैंग्वेज अदु कूड़ा केवल 500 रुपीस नल्ली। सो नहीं जॉइन आगोदिद्रे नंबर के नहीं कॉन्टैक्ट माडबहुदु। सो हियर द फर्स्ट लेट अस मूव टू दि क्वेश्चन। हियर द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ही गॉट टू टायर्ड डैश ओवर वर्क। सो ऑप्शन ए बिकॉज ऑफ, ऑप्शन बी बिकॉज ऑफ, ऑप्शन सी ऑन, ऑप्शन डी फॉर। सो हियर इफ यू गो थ्रू द क्वेश्चन, ही गॉट टू टायर्ड yes dash over the work, so on the work or for work are wrong here, so because of is also wrong, so option A because of, of, so option E got too tired because of overwork, so option A is correct answer. The next question is dash is principles, he has to be very careful. Option A with regard of, option B with regard on, option C with regard to, option D none of these. So here dash his principles, he has to be very careful. So here with regard to his principles, yes, with regard to his principles he has to be very careful. So option C is the right answer. So ee riti prashnegalu nimage general english nalli bartha irtave. So the third question is the train dash has passed as the bus. Option A went, option B running, option C moves, option D going. So that the train dash has passed as the bus, the train moves has passed as the bus, so option B is the right answer. So option C moves is the correct answer. The next question, I said to him, why are you working so hard? So you have to convert it to indirect speech. Option A, I asked him why he was working so hard. So direct and indirect speech question. Option B, I asked him why was he working so hard. Option C, I asked him why had he been working so hard. Option D, I asked him why he had been working so hard. So I said to him, why are you working so hard? So here the correct indirect speech is, I asked him why he was working so hard. The next question, our sir teaches mathematics dash English. Option A across, option B besides, option C beside, option D both. So our sir teaches mathematics besides English. Option B is the right answer. The next question, please stop dash so many mistakes. Option A to make, option B make, option C making, option D make. So here the right answer is option C, making is the correct answer. So please stop making so many mistakes. So option C, making is the right answer. Question number 7, there are dash views on the issue of giving bonus to the employees. Option A independent, option B divergent, option C modest, option D adverse. There are dash views on the issue of giving bonus to the employee. So here divergent, option B divergent is the right answer. The next question is, he has dash people visiting him at his house because he fears it will cause discomfort to neighbors. He has dash people visiting him at his house because he fears it will cause discomfort to neighbors. So the right answer is option C, stopped. He has stopped people visiting him at his house because he fears it will cause discomfort to the neighbors. Option C is right. Question number 9, Rohan and Rohit are twin brothers but they do not look dash. Option A unique, option B different, option C likely, option D alike. Rohan and Rohit are twin brothers but they do not look alike. Option D alike is correct. Question number 10, all the winners dash prizes tomorrow. Option B will be given, future tense, option B will given, option C will be giving, option D will have given. So all the winners dash prizes tomorrow, all the winners will be given prizes tomorrow. The next question is, Angel has been sending English learning videos dash July 2014. Option A, since. Option B, for. Option C, from. Option D, in. So Angel has been sending English learning videos since July 2014. So option A is the right answer. So question number 12, might is the past form of. Option A, might. Option B, may. Option C, will. Option D, can. So might is the past form of may. So option B, may is right answer. Question number 13, Monday is the first day dash the week. Option A, of the week. Option B, after the week. Option C, during the week. Option D, before the week. So here Monday is the first day of the week. So option A, of, is the correct answer. Question number 14, we dash our homework just now. Option A, are finished. Option B, have finished. Option C, had finished. Option D, are finishing. So perfect tense, we dash our homework just now. Yes, we have finished our homework just now. Present perfect tense. Yes, we have finished our homework just now. Question number 15, we dash already dash our lunch when the guests arrived. Had took, hadn't took, haven't taken, hadn't taken, did and take. So we had already taken our lunch when the guests arrived. So option C, had and taken, is correct. The next question is, no one can help you dash. Option A, can he. Option B, can she. Option D, C, can they. Option D, option D, can't you. No one can help you. So we can write here, can they. Question number 17. Dash answers were given by you. Option A, much. Option B, oldest. Option C, a little. Option D, a few. So here the right answer is, A few answers were given by you. Option D is right. The next question, select the pair which has the same relationship, grain, salt, in the same way. Option A, shard, pottery, shred, wood, blades, grass, chip, glass. So here option D, chip, glass is the right answer. Grain, salt and chip, glass. The next, select the pair which has the same relationship, diva, opera. Here, producer, theater, director, drama, conductor, bus, thespian, play. So here, option D, thespian, play. Option D is the right answer. Next, again, select the pair which has the same relationship. Yes, grain, salt. Here, option A, shard, pottery, shred, wood, blades, grass, chip, glass. So here, option D, chip, glass is the correct, same relationship. The question number 21, listen, she is talking dash you. Option A, for you, in you, about you, at you. Listen, she is talking about you. Option C is right answer. Question number 22, dash heat stopped raining, we started our journey. So option A, has soon has. Option B, hardly had. Option C, no sooner did. Option D, nevertheless. So here option B, hardly had it stopped raining when we started our journey. Question number 23, they are very clever but dash class teacher isn't so much. Here option B, they are very clever but their class teacher is not so much. Question number 24, at this time on next Sunday, you dash traveling by plane to the moon. Option A, are. Option B, where. Option C, will be. Option D, will being. So at this time on next Sunday, you will be traveling by plane to the moon. Option C is correct. Question number 25, the phrase to gulp down means. Option A, to swallow eagerly. Option B, to eat fast. Option C, to move quickly. Option D, to jump over. here option to gulp down means to swallow eagerly. Option A is correct answer. Okay friend, this is about today's class. If you want to join our GPSTR general paper mock test series, here you will get 5 mock tests with solution PDF and 1000 plus practice MCQ set will get in English and also in Kannada. So if you want to join, you can contact these numbers. Yes, I wish all the best to all. Thank you.